What's up, y'all? This Aunt Glizzy and this Bob Son TV and this Fat Trail new mixtape, Nightmare on E Street 2. I know y'all gonna say I'm a hater and I bring the DMV down this and that. I'm here to tell Fat Trail to, man, go to hang your shoes up, man. Go to retire, man. Get your Linneman jacket. Get off the field and take yourself to the press box and start doing podcasts or something. Because it's over with, man. It's definitely a Nightmare on E Street right now. And Nightmare on E Street 1, you was on your way to the top sign of MMG. Now, you couldn't get a gram. So Fat Trail dropped this new mixtape, y'all. And he just swear he's so real, this, that. He positive now. He growing with the music. He trying to be humble, bro. You ain't never did nothing. Now we here in the streets to humble down, bro. You went to jail. And I hate that. He keeps saying, look at this paperwork. This, bro, you went to jail for DUI, bro. You was locked up for DUI. You got caught with the pistol when you sleep in the car under the influence. You get caught with guns on you because you off prescription drugs. And you think that's gangster, bro? Your background ain't got nothing on it. You went to jail for counterfeit bills. Like, why you keep saying take your PSI, your checkout, bro? You got the goofiest record ever. The softest record ever. Fat Fluffy. And Young Gleesh, this year said he the real Gleesh. And you ain't say nothing to him. I've been saying he made a whole little jump and all that. Like, it's a whole little slideshow out of how he Gleesh. You stole the Gleesh name. You know, you got Goofy Trill. Like, hang it up, bro. It's these young niggas' time. Like, how do KP Skywalker have more money than Fat Trail? Y'all don't believe that, but he really do. It's the truth, bro. Like, you gotta let it go. Everybody can't be the ball player all day. And you run around with a government informant, but I can't tell you who because I'm on my way to, I got stuff going on. I can't really speak on it right now, and I'll let you know later on in life. You'll understand. But it's crazy, bro. Like, I don't understand it. You ain't who you say you is. You think you is. But let's get back to the music. So I'm like, all right, I'm going to get Fat Trail to spin. The new Fat Trail came out. After the first song, I was done with you, bro. It's like, that ain't the Fat. Like, that ain't it, bro. That new Fat Trail 1 through 10, that joint like a 2. That new Lil Durk, that new Young Boy compared to that new Fat Trail, like, it ain't even like, come on, bro. Stop playing. Quit rapping, bro. Let that shit go. Like, I ain't, man, let that shit go, bro. Your new shit ain't better than my new shit. And I don't even do shit. You feel me? Let it go. Then you go do an interview. I say in the interview, Fat Trail did an interview. He like, yeah, because ain't no hot shit on my... He did a DJ Smalls. Is there anything you want to say? Yeah, ain't no hot shit on my name on it, bro. The whole Slutty Boys is hot. You hanging with guys from Bowie, bro. You ain't even with the Slutty Boys no more, bro. You hanging with guys from Bowie. Your background full of guys that grew up in Bowie Town Center. It don't make sense, but I ain't here to knock your character. Now you don't have a character. He ain't wore that Louis since I talked about it. Then he around here beefing with his girl running around. He's just goofy, bro. Like, Fat Trail, I'm so embarrassed that you just let your life become a cigarette and a cup of lean. Fat Trail, it's like a high, bro. Don't you know, like, my career, let me use me as an example before you think I'm picking on you. When I first started rapping in 2015, it's like a high. I made it to the highs I can get. I'm never gonna get that high again, bro. I'm never gonna get that hot again, but I really can though. I can drop a song that can be get a million views out of nowhere because guess what? I got other things going on around my name that keep me a buzz. I'm more relevant than everybody. Without rap, I can quit rap and still be bigger than you. You feel me? So what I'm trying to tell you is, it's like a high in 2015. Right now, I don't rap because I never get that buzz back. I never get that back unless I go get a feature or something. I blow up out of nowhere. But I ain't got time to chase rap. I'm getting too old. I ain't got time to chase a career. So like in 2000, whatever year you was popping, bro, that was the biggest you ever gonna get, bro. You signed an MMG, the world was with you, bro. You ain't getting that big no more. The songs don't hit the same. You had your time. You missed it. Like, I missed my moment. I became a YouTuber, like an Instagram live or a screamer and monetize myself. You don't can't understand. You can't accept it. That's what's wrong with y'all. I can accept it. That's why I'm doing this YouTube video. I'm doing other things. I got to go on with life. Rap ain't it. I had my moment. I missed it. You had your moment, brother. You missed it. You went from, you, bro, you had the keys to Rick Ross' house. Now you can't even get a free 10-piece from Wingstop. Make it make sense to me. I'm just here to tell you, man. You had your chance, you blew it, sit back and watch Rip and do it. And you just around here just on a meat tour. Now you think a Big Boogie. Biddy call me Big Boogie. You think Big Boogie about to save your career. You around here holding his whistle. I can't make this up. So I'm here to tell you, y'all. He gotta hang it up. Y'all go play the mixtape for y'all. So, people that just like Trill as a person, y'all gonna say, but just the music critics, 1 through 10, it ain't a hit on there. He ain't going nowhere. And y'all know Academics, and y'all know Say Cheese, my man. I told him check Fat Trail first week sales on my mother. He sold 17 albums. His first week sales was 17 copies. And for y'all, people think I'm just a hater. Y'all go play the mixtape. Y'all make sure y'all play it. Without how many songs on there, play the whole thing. That joint got more skips than skipped in my loop. I'm in court right now because I can't say what I want to say on YouTube, or I can't turn up how I want to turn up. I got to chill right now. I got a case going on. It ain't nothing serious. I'm slight. But if y'all look into the real facts of everything I say, I tell y'all the truth. I'm not lying. Fat Trail fell off. He not the old Fat Trail. Houses run through walls, player, we all was screaming. I know you ain't got that Trail on. Trail music make me sleepy. It's like a cup of lean. It's like his music really come with a cup of lean. I can't understand it. Like, what did he get out of life? He couldn't even, like, he didn't even get a fast car. He didn't get nothing out of this. Somebody bought him a chain when he came from jail, outfit, and a watch. It's like, it's crazy, man. I could just shake my head. Rick Ross done with him. I knew Ross was about to give him, like, the spare pool house and $100,000 till he get his life together. Man, he ain't get that man a pack of Newports and a lighter to light it. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to the page because I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers. I'm on my way to 100,000 subscribers. We almost at 50. Let's do it. We making it in. I'm adding more content. I'm about to start this freestyle challenge for the rappers because I feel like it's rappers in the DMV better than Fat Trail and they need the light right now. I'm about to do a lot of other things. It's time to turn the DMV up, man. Get Fat Trail on about it. I'm sorry, I know y'all gonna say ain't you a hater, you tired of this. All y'all gotta do is go play that new Fat Trail and think, is that the music that's gonna get us out of here? No, it ain't. That's the music that's gonna get us nowhere. You had your chance, you blew it. Now it's back to Ben and Roe Barberson.